ओके 11th मैथ्स वन चैप्टर नंबर 4 डिटरमिनेंट्स एंड मैट्रिसेस एक्सरसाइज 4.4 पेज नंबर 75 दिस एक्सरसाइज बेसिकली डील्स विद एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट्स एंड वी विल बी सॉल्विंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 फॉर ऑनवर्ड्स नाउ वेरियस एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट्स दैट वी नो फर्स्ट वन इज सॉल्विंग साइमल्टेनियस इक्वेशंस राइट एंड हियर वी मेक यूज ऑफ द क्रैमर्स रूल The second application was to find out the area of the triangle, right? So here we know that this is point A coordinates x1, y1, B coordinates x2, y2 and C coordinates x3, y3. Then the area of this triangle is given by half determinant x1, y1, 1, x2, y2, 1. And x3, y3, 1. The same thing can be asked, to verify whether these points are collinear or not. If this determinant is equal to 0, then this line, these points are collinear. Barabar, we already seen this. The fourth application is to check the consistency of the equations. Consistent equations are the equations which are having common solution. Okay? So, usme jo determinant hota hai. A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2 and A3, B3, C3. If this determinant is equal to 0, then the equations are said to be consistent. Right? So these are the applications and we are solving the numericals based on this. Question number 7. Find the value of K. Find the value of K if the area of the triangle whose coordinates, whose vertices are P, K, 0, please dictate Q.
Q 2, 2
and R
4, 3 3/2 square units.
This area is equal to
3/2 square units.
3/2 square units. How shall we proceed further here? Very simple. We say area of triangle PQR is equal to half determinant x1 y1 1 x2 y2 1 x3 y3 1. Here I would say that this is x1 y1, this is x2 y2, and this is x3 y3. And we already know the area to be 3/2 square units. So 3/2 is equal to half determinant. Kya hoga batao? K 0, 1, 2, 2, 1, 4, 3, 1. Solve. And we get the answer. 3 is equal to k into something something minus 0 plus 1 into something something k into 2 minus 3 minus 1 0 gaya 1 into 6
minus
8. Now this has to be in the modulus side. So this will become modulus of minus k minus 2 is equal to 3. Now when we say modulus of x is equal to 5, it means x is equal to plus 5 or x is equal to minus 5. Always remember. Let us apply this over here. Modulus of minus k minus 2 is 3. So minus k minus 2 is equal to plus 3 or minus k minus 2 is equal to minus 3. That means k is equal to minus 5 or k is equal to 1. Well, these are the two answers. Please check the answer. Any doubts about that?
No.
Next question. Question number 8, maker 2. What does it say? It says, examine the collinearity of the following set of points. We have to check whether these points are collinear. So let me call this as x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3. And if these points are collinear, then we will consider the determinant. What is that? x1, y1, 1. x2 y2 1 x3 y3 1 and अगर ये जीरो है तो क्या कोलिनियर अदरवाइज दे आर नॉट सो लेट्स सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यूज दैट इन दिस इज 3 - 5 1 6 1 1 4 2 1 दैट इज इक्वल टू 3 इनटू समथिंग समथिंग प्लस 5 इनटू समथिंग समथिंग प्लस 1 इनटू समथिंग समथिंग Let me substitute the values there.
1 minus 2
is minus 1.
6 minus 4
is 2. And 12 minus 4 is 8. So this is minus 3 plus 10
plus 8,
which is not equal to 0. Therefore, P, Q, and R are not collinear. They are not collinear. Is this okay? You can take the screenshot, please. The next question. Question number 8, sub part 3. Check, examine whether these points are collinear. Once again, this is x1, y1, x2, y2, and x3, y3. And we consider the determinant x1, y1, 1, x2, y2, 1, x3, y3, 1. That is equal to
0, half, 1,
okay.
2, minus 1, 1, 2, 7, by 2, 1.
Past
0, minus half,
plus 1 into something, something. 0 to gaya. Minus half into 2, minus 2 minus 4. 4. 2 plus 4, 6.
Hmm.
Plus 1 into this product, minus this product. Now when you take this
7.
Product, it will be 7 minus 4 is 3. Is that okay?
Yes.
This is 2 3s are 3. Minus 3 plus 3 is equal to 0. And therefore, points L, M, and N
are
collinear. I hope this is clear to you.
Hmm.
Any doubts about that? Very clear?
Okay.